Attention Mobley fans, AT&T has pushed a firmware update that changes things potentially for the worse. Hi, I'm Chris from the Mobile Internet Resource Center here with some news about the AT&T Mobley. This little device was really, really popular for a while because you can get it from AT&T and get a connected car plan for $20 a month that gave you unlimited hotspot data. And now the reason AT&T had such a really great deal on this plan was they were intending it for the Mobley's intended usage. It plugs into the OBD slot found under the dash on most vehicles and would then only be powered on while the vehicle is in motion. So keeps your backseat passengers entertained and no big deal giving them unlimited data with that. Well, a lot of people figured out that you can use external power supplies like this, plug that into the Mobley, and the Mobley worked great 24/7 as an always-on hotspot if you set the Mobley's timeout to never time out. Well, AT&T has changed that with a new firmware that went out yesterday, and people are really distressed to find their Mobleys are resetting after, they're defaulting to a 30-minute timeout. You can now only max that out to 2 hours. So what's going on here? Why is AT&T pushing a change for such an old device that so many people are relying on? Well, partially we suspect this has to do with AT&T's new Spark device that is coming out. It's very similar to the Mobley, but it has telematics features. So rather than just get power from your car, it actually talks to your onboard car's computer, gives you troubleshooting, gives you geofencing, gives you tracking abilities, anti-theft, lots of things. And because it's talking to the onboard computer, it knows it's in a car and probably, yet to be confirmed, will not work if you take it into an RV or a boat or a house and use it with a power supply like this. So to put the Mobley back on more equal footing with the Spark, AT&T has pushed out this firmware update that rolls back to the way the Mobley initially was, with no ability to set a never timeout setting. So we're tracking this breaking story. We're trying to find out what potential ways to get around this timeout issue. Some of them are, put the Mobley on a timer and every 2 hours have it reboot, the power supply. There's lots of timers to be had. There are even smart timers that detect if a network connection goes down and will reboot the power supply. That's one way to get around this. There's other potential things being discussed with maybe tricking the voltage that's coming into the Mobley, or is there a certain way that it needs to lay? And some people are even noticing that despite the settings changing to having a 30-minute or 2-hour timeout, their Mobley's actually been working longer than that. And this morning we were on 3.5-4 hours and our Mobley stayed connected. So trying to figure out what's behind this firmware update. ZTE says it's all AT&T, wasn't anything to do with them, probably not any bug fixes, just changing the behavior. So that's the latest with the Mobley. We'll be tracking this over at the Mobile Internet Resource Center.